Okay, so let's put our hands together for Gabe. He has been drinking coffee all night, getting super pumped. I don't know if that's real. Just sounded professional. So Gabe is going to lead this warm-up. You can take this microphone, Gabe. All right, and we'll get...
Hey, good morning, everyone. How's everyone doing?
Woo!
Good morning, everyone. How's everyone doing?
Woo!
There you go. All right, so I'm gonna do this warm-up. Some of y'all have already been running, so on and so forth, which is great. If you're not gonna run, I highly recommend you warm up, because it's cold out, right? So if I put this mic down, I'm gonna try to speak as loud as I can for everybody in the back. So bear with me if you can't hear me. Just try to follow along. You good to go? All right, so first off, we're gonna start with just kind of jogging place. Just jogging place, get nice and slow. Just try to warm up them ankles. I'm gonna go ahead and put this mic down.
There it is, buddy.
Take it all, take it all.
Just a few more minutes of warm up with Gabe here, and then we're going to line up at the start. So just a few more minutes here. Gets to championship form. Gabe has been stretching for 2 decades straight. He's the most flexible person here in San Antonio.
Here we go.
Glad he's here. All right, shake it out.
All right. Let's get them arms moving, just their arms. Loosen up their shoulders. There we go. Good, good, good.
All right, folks. Y'all warmed up? Y'all set? Here we go. Let's put our hands together. We're going to start, so head right around here, the K9 section with Sierra there. So head over to the start line, just around this live oak tree. You will see start, and then I will say in just a few minutes, runner start, runner set rather, and then start, and we'll hear the gun. We'll head off for the Clef Strong 5K. Alrighty, and at that start line, we have the safety.